So ordinarily, the court should have called our attention. Come, if you're following me, listen to you. Why, what is going on here? We have more than 8 or 10 officials of SSS inside the court. Yeah. Yes. The AG, DPP was represented, is also in court. With about 7 lawyers there in court also for the federal government.
But sorry, sir, how many in specific that the DSS officer is?
Let him land, sir. Continue.
How many?
They said they can only allow about 5 persons only. Okay. And we're more than 7 or 8 of us here. We have people representing several groups in here, lawyers. We spent Kelly flee all the way from the US. Who is the Nnamdi Kanu attorney in the US and also IPOB attorney? So I've not seen such thing. So the ideal thing for us to do is to go back and re-strategize. Obviously, I don't think we are going to continue with this course. Most likely, we're going to take it off from there. Because the court, by virtue of what transpired today, I don't think we still have implicit confidence in the ability of the court to deliver justice in this case.
If I could just interject, could I apologize here? They say my name is Bruce Fine. I'm Nnamdi Kanu's international lawyer. I'm from the United States. Today was the 5th time I was told I could not enter the courtroom, despite the court's previous order that Nnamdi could have access to any 3 persons he wanted to. I actually had a chance to talk briefly to him on the way to the courtroom. It's clear 5 times that they're targeting me.